South Korean Muslim YouTuber Daoud Kim, who has more than 5.52 million YouTube subscribers, announced that he was planning to build a mosque on land he had purchased in Incheon. He even revealed the property purchase contract. Kim asked for financial assistance, claiming he was planning to build a mosque and an Islamic podcast studio to invite Koreans to join the Islamic faith. Non-Muslim Korean residents living nearby expressed their concerns. Some claim freedom of religion should be guaranteed, but more have objected to the YouTuber's plans, citing various other reasons, including safety issues.
여성 인권이라든가 이런 게 이제 좀 차별받는 그런 나라이기도 하니까 아이 가진 엄마들이라면 이게 그다지 반갑지는 않은 그런 종교가 아닌가 싶습니다.
The landowner who sold the site belatedly asked to terminate the contract, claiming he didn't know Kim was trying to build a mosque. Meanwhile, an official from the district office also noted that it may be difficult to obtain a building permit for a mosque because of existing administrative guidelines on what can and cannot be built on the plot of land the YouTuber bought.